However, Korean five-member girl group Illit held an album released Shukas and Seoul on the 21st, where the member declared Illit will continue to walk the path of Illit with the conflict surrounding the group New Jeans and Mind. Man Ji Han, the former CEO of New Jeans agency Door, raised the issue of Illit copying works parts of New Jeans, to which Illit agency B-Left Label responded saying it was groundless. Also, a controversy arose over Illit manager telling New Jeans Hani to ignore me, leading to Hani appearing for a parliamentary audit. Friend, if you want more information about this topic, then stay tuned to my channel. Thank you.